Well, welcome to the Picker Circle.
There it is. I was waiting for you to do your introduction.
Well, I thought I had to get it going somehow, guys. You see how I rearranged things, and so anyway, Graham Baldwin, it's you're up, sir.
Is there a theme?
No, the theme is whatever you like. It's open tonight.
Here's a New Year's Day song for you. Cruel winter cuts through like the reaper. The old year lies withered and slain. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. And the snow falls and the wind calls, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. Wager a hatful of guineas against all of the songs you can sing. That someday you'll love and the next day you'll lose, and winter will turn into spring. And the snow falls and the wind calls, the year turns round again. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. In our garland, a bonnet of daisies to crown you the queen of the May. And all shall behold the seasons unfold, as surely as night follows day. And the snow falls and the wind calls, the year turns round again. And like barleycorn who rose from the grave, the new year will rise up again. The day will come, time of great plenty, a time of good harvest and sun. Till then, put your trust in tomorrow, my friend, for yesterday's over and done. Plowed and sown, reaped and mown, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. And the snow falls and the wind calls, the year turns round again. But like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. Then cruel winter cuts through like the reaper, the old year lies withered and slain. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. And the snow falls, yes, the wind calls, the year turns round. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. Then Phoebe arise, a gleam in her eyes, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn who rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. Yes, a new year will again.
Great song, Graham. Have I heard that before?
Probably this time last year.
Well, it's Europe, Alan. Slid you into second place because Bill was looking for a guitar.
I'm going to do a Peggy Seeger tune, which is, I think, a classic New Year's tune called Come Fill Up Your Glasses.
Thank you.
Beautiful guitar picking there, Alan.
Yeah, we see a lot of that.
Yeah.
Nigel, you're aware of the order, of course, that we're just going left to right, top to bottom. So you're after Bill.
Do you have the same array as we do? I thought it just depended on where you were connected.
I have a technical means of making you follow my paths. It's up to you.
Well, seeing as how we're on a drinking theme here, I got this Canadian folk song called We Got Stronger Beer. Eat Smarties, you eat M&Ms. You think all our money looks pretend. Yeah, we got Brian Adams. You got Bruce Springsteen, but we can drink in bars and we're just 19. We got Brad Pitt, you got Keanu Reeves.
We got the best lake fishing you best believe. Yeah, you make fun of us cause we spell color with a U. But we're all by Mr. Red, White, and Blue. We say A, you say all, yeah, we both got pro football. Except we got bigger balls and a longer field. We say Z, you say Z, sure we watch all your TV. You got a stronger army down there, the man up here, we got stronger beer. You got Dunkin' Donuts, we got Timmy's. We got more land, but bro, you got no cities. You sure love the NFL, the MLB, and the NBA. To the great white north, hockey is the only game. We say A, you say all, yeah, we both play pro football. Except we got bigger balls and a longer field, one less down. We say Z, you say Z, sure, we watch all your TV. Got a stronger army down there, the man up here, we got stronger beer. So here's to you, my southern neighbor, all kidding aside. Takes me six beers to get pissed drunk, but for you, it takes nine. We say A, you say all, yeah, we both got pro football. Except we got bigger balls and a longer field. We say Z, you say Z, sure, we watch all your TV. Got a stronger army down there, man up here, we got stronger beer.
Nigel, good to see you.
Charles. That's a John Prine song. City, me and Loretta like living there. It's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, trying to somewhere. Davy in the Korean War, still don't know what for, don't matter anymore. No more trees, just grow stronger. Rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome. Waiting for someone to say hello there, hello. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. Sits and stares through the back door screen. All the news just repeats itself. Like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Someday I'll go and call Rudy. Work together at the factory. What would I say when he asks what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Nothing much to do. If you're walking down the street sometimes, spot some hollow ancient eyes. Please don't just pass him by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there.
I like that song. Well, I guess it's finally got to me. I'm working on Pallet on the Floor, which is an old song from Mississippi John Hurt. Thank you. Needs some work, but it'll get there, I think.
Guitar sounds really nice.
I've been helping out the Pacific Bluegrass Group. I see Nigel there now and then with a Monday morning or Monday afternoon circle that's about this size. And
is this the kind of place I should show up bringing my banjo?
Oh, yes. Yeah, but you have to join TBMOS, but it's only $30. It won't break you.
Oh, sorry, what was that, DBMOS?
Pacific Bluegrass and Old Time Music Society.
Oh.
And actually, right. They meet live at the Anza Club in Better Times. Oh, really, yeah. Good group of people.
I've heard of them. And were they not also in the summertime down at Trout Lake Park or something?
Yes, yeah. That's the Trout Lake guys. you see upright basses and fiddles, and you know, I mean, these people are serious dudes.
Serious dudes.
Yeah. Well, look at Nigel there. He's one of them, you know.
Yeah.
I guess we've come back around to Graham, another serious dude and a Morris dancer when he's not at the picker circle.
Well, I'm going to immerse you in Welsh culture now. What about that? In South Wales, between Christmas and the New Year, which is right now, there's a tradition of carrying around a skull, of a dressed skull of a horse, called the Mary Lloyd. And the legend, the Mary Lloyd is probably a remnant of a great horse cult. The pregnant Mary Lloyd was cast out of the Bethlehem stable in a cold night to make room for a more prestigious Mary, to give birth to a more prestigious child. And ever since, she's been roaming the world, searching for a place to give birth to her foal. Here you go, the Mary Lloyd. The Hoodening Horse, the Marbury Dun, old bone face, the deathless am I. Heavy with foal, 2,000 years. Bridled with sorrow, saddled with fear. I canter through pastures of tremble and quake. I gallop the track between sleep and awake. Seeking the deep of welcome and stint for my tears. Let me in. The bareheaded queen, the Mary Lloyd. I was mother of all of the herds. 10,000 years, my shining folds. Bridled with starlight, saddled with gold. Leapt the divide between living and dead. Quickened the year with each toss of the head. Galloped the deep of beauty and never grew old. Let me in. The Mother of God, the Mary Child. With Joseph appeared at the gate. The pregnant maiden came bursting with Jehovah's seed. She entered my stable and cried out her need. With ropes I was dragged from the birthing straw. Aching with foal, I was heaved to the door. Swapping warmth, the bitter weather, and birth of a rival creed. Let me in. Yes, let me in. And now I am nightmare, I am rattling room. The Uffington wraith I've become. Forced into darkness, made me a fiend. Bridled with shadow, saddled with stream. From window to window, traversing the night. My face in a glass, in a shudder of light. Seeking that deep of welcome, befitting a queen. Let Let me in. There you go, the tale of the Mary Lloyd.
Nice.
Interesting song.
Graham, I always loved the way that you weave a little bit of history into that. I'd never heard about this tradition.
Yeah.
My turn?
Your turn, sir.
All right. Bill, I've located the... the music for the Coventry Carol.
Oh, yeah.
sisters too, how may we do for to preserve this day? This poor youngling for whom we do sing, bye-bye, luli, lulay. Herod the king in his raging charged he hath this day. His men of might in his own sight, all children young to slay. Then woe is me, poor child, for thee, and ever mourn and be. For thy saving we pray and sing, bye-bye,
stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, and you fooled me on the ending again.
Yeah, the endings, he got a major chord and the music I got
here. He does that all the time to me.
A minor chord, a D minor. You're playing a D major?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful music.
But that song is, that carol is an unusual one because it's not like a typical carol. I mean, it's not a celebratory song at all. It's a mourn song.
So it's over to you, Bill. Slaughter Some Innocents.
Oh. To continue on with that mournful trend, I had a very dear aunt die last year in October, and I was asked to sing at her funeral from The Lord of the Rings, and it's called Into the West.
Lay down your sweet and weary head. Night is falling, you have come to journey's end. Sleep now, dream of the ones who came before. They are calling from across the distant shore. Why do you weep? What are those tears upon your face? Soon you will see all of your fears will pass away. Safe in my arms, you're only sleeping.
From Lord of the Rings, did you say, Bill?
Yes, yeah, from Lord of the Rings.
Oh, okay.
It was sung by Annie Lennox. Yeah.
So, Nigel, I'm afraid it's up to you.
Well, okay, we were talking about bluegrass. This song called Rank Stranger is really, really essential bluegrass. You'll see what I mean, I think, if you're not familiar with it. I'm playing it in D. It's just three chords. I wandered again in my home in the mountain, during youth's early dawn. I was happy and free. I look for my friends, but I never could find them. I found they were all rank strangers to me. Everybody I met seemed to be a rank stranger. No mother or dad, not a friend could I see. They knew not my name, and I knew not their faces. I found they were all rank strangers to me. Now they've all moved away, said the voice of a stranger. Beautiful home by bright crystal sea, and someday I'll meet them all up in heaven, where no one will be drank stream. Knew not their faces. I found they were all rank strangers to me. Yes, I found they were all rank strangers to me.
Bluegrass.
New year.
Good one. Let's see. I'll do a train song since Tim is talking about freight train. I'll do City of New Orleans for you. Riding on the City of New Orleans. Central Monday morning ride. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee. Rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name. Freight yards full of all black men, the graveyards, the rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be going 500 miles and the day is done. Dealing card games with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels rumble beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep and rocking to the gentle beat and the rhythm of the rails all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I've been gone 500 miles and the day is done. My time on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. The Mississippi darkness rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem fed into a bad dream. Steel rails still ain't heard the news. Doctor sings his songs again. Passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blue. Good morning, America. Hey, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I've been gone 500 miles and the day is done.
What's that chord that you go to that's that? Be gone 5,000 miles while the day is done. It's on the word gone.
It's B flat.
Oh, okay, great. It'd be a tone down from the key.
We're just effing around. It's just an F sharp. There's the A minor, which is here. A minor on the fifth fret. And then it's one fret higher. It's really easy to play.
Oh yeah. I was thinking that, yeah, it doesn't fit in the key, but that's because it's like a tone.
It's a chromatic.
Yeah. Oh, it's cool.
Yeah, that was Steve Goodman wrote that. Can we get you to do Freight Train for us? Or and I'm not.
I see Bill's there. I'm not sure.
Chippewa, I had a station wagon and $100. I was thinking about that girl I'd lost a year before. I hadn't seen her in some time. I thought that I might go on by. Your memory came flooding in and closed that door. I wish I was a freight train, babe. I wish I was a diesel locomotive. I'd come whistling down your track and crashing in your door. I wish it was a freight train, babe. I wish it didn't have a heart. You'd need a shovel full of coal just to get me started. I talk to you and I hear your jealous lies. I feel like I've been left abandoned on some old railway siding. And every time I hear your voice, my water just keeps cold. My stoker will not stoke and my boiler will not boil. I wish I was a freight train, babe. I wish I was a diesel locomotive. I'd come whistling down your track and crashing in your door. wish I was a freight train. Babe, I wish I didn't have a heart. You need a shovel full of coal just to get me started. I fell behind and I could not get ahead. I wish someone would pull some lever and give me a little sand. Every time I fell behind, hey, even further back, I wish some switchman would come out of the fog and change my track. I wish I was a freight train, babe. I wish I was a diesel locomotive. I'd come whistling down your track and crashing in your door. I wish I was a freight train, babe. I wish I didn't have a heart. You need a shovel full of coal just to get me started.
Love that song.
Oh, great song.
Beautiful.
I want to add a few extra time changes in it. or tempo changes, I guess you should say.
I think it worked. You know, I already have a recording of that on the website.
I got it up a couple.
So that was in B minor?
That time I did it, I did the capo second fret. So
that was A minor.
B minor. That would make it B minor.
Yeah, that's right.
A minor shapes and two frets up.
Yeah. And what key is
your minor harmonica? B minor G A.
What key is your harmonica in?
A.
Oh, A.
Yeah. If you're doing a minor, it's usually the fifth.
I'm going to assume that people who don't have their video on wish to just listen, although I would like to hear from Amalah if later on. We don't want to rush anybody.
Yeah, we probably have like another like half hour of energy in us, so if there's room within that half hour, that's good.
Well, as you can see from the gallery view, this is not a big crowd like the one Tim usually hosts. So if you've got something you'd like to do early, you're welcome to do it right now.
Oh, okay. Do you want it? Yeah, are you okay? You ready? So we were thinking of doing Song for a Winter's Night.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
The lamp is burning low upon the tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear if I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. And the smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. Glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you sent me. If I could know within my heart that you hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. The fire is dying now, my love.
That's beautiful. Yeah.
It's great to hear those harmonies. You know, we don't get that in COVID times. Let's see.
Yeah, just beautiful.
Well, I think it's back to Graham at the top of the list. And maybe we can get Di to come next time.
Okay, well, in a couple of days' time, everybody's going to be celebrating New Year, New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. And one of the most popular songs sung on New Year's Eve, of course, is a Scottish song called Auld Lang Syne. Different tune. It goes like this. In a brew, the braves of put the gowans fine. We've wandered many the weary step since Auld Lang Syne. The twa they paddled in the burn three morning sun till dine, but seas between us braid he roared since Auld Lang Syne. Surely you'll be your pint stoup, and surely I'll be mine. We'll take a cup of kindness yet for Auld Lang Syne. So here's a hand, my trusty friend, a hand of mine. We'll drink a right good willie wort for the sake of Auld Lang Syne. For Auld Lang Syne, my dear, for Auld Lang Syne. We'll take a cup of kindness yet for the sake of Auld Lang Syne.
Totally different tune, but a beautiful version.
Yeah,
beautiful song.
I prefer that to the other one. To the
yeah, I prefer it as well. Yeah.
On the theme of cold winters, thank you very much, Amalia, because that's a great sort of lead into this song, which Lorena McKinnitt actually recorded, but it goes back to the collection known as the English Dancing Master from back in 1651. It's known as Drive the Cold Winter Away, and that's exactly what we want to do. A pleasant country new ditty merrily showing how to drive the cold winter away. Hang on. Thank you.
married more priests than all the rest of the year, and welcome the knights that double delights, as well for the poor as the peer. Good fortune attend each merry man's friend that doth but the best that he may, forgetting old wrongs with carols and songs to drive the cold winter away. All court and all state now opens her gate and bids a free welcome to most. The city likewise, though somewhat precise, doth willingly part with her cost. And yet, by report, from city to court, the country gets the day. More liquor is spent, and better content, to drive the cold winter away. Thus none will allow of solitude now, but merrily greets the time to make it appear of all the whole year that this is accounted the prime. December is seen apparelled in green, and January fresh as May comes dancing along with a cup or a song to drive the cold winter away. This time of the year is spent in good cheer, kind neighbors together to meet, to sit by the fire with friendly desire, each other in love to old grudges forgot are put in a pot, all sorrows aside they lay. The old and the young doth carol this song to drive the cold winter away. To mask and to mum, kind neighbors will come with wassails of nut brown ale to drink and carouse to all in this house as merry as buck in the pail, where cake, bread and cheese is brought for your fees to make you the longer to stay. The fire to warm will do you no harm to drive the cold winter away. When white-bearded frost hath threatened his worst and fallen from branch and briar, and time away calls from husbandry halls and from the good countryman's fire, together to go to plow and to sow, and debt as both food and array, and thus with content the time we have spent to drive the cold winter away.
We ended in a major chord again.
Incidentally, I checked out those video links you passed us last time you were here, and there's some great stuff on that. I'd recommend it to everybody.
Thank you. You've earned me a few tenths of a cent there every time you listen.
It's up to you, Bill.
Yeah, I'm going to do this blues number. It's in, I play it in A, but I've got my guitar tuned down two notches, so it's actually in G. I got a zillion harmonicas, and they're mostly all A.
That's because you're Canadian.
Got to get together and do some of that because it's just gorgeous to play along in the background.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it was a harmonica.
Yeah. And you can't do that on Zoom very well.
No, you can't. I know.
Nigel Bell.
Oh, yeah. Another John Prine song. He's got such enigmatic lyrics. I just think they're wonderful. Anyway, it's called The Blue Umbrella. Playing it in D. Well, feelings are strange, especially when they come true. And I had a feeling you'd be leaving soon. So I tried to rearrange all my emotions, but they seem the same no matter what I do. Blue umbrella rests upon my shoulder. It hides the pain while the rain makes up my mind. Well, my feet are wet from thinking this thing over. It's been so long since I felt this warm sunshine. Give me one good reason, and I promise I won't ask you anymore. Just give me one extra season, so I can figure out the other four. Daytime makes me wonder why you left me. Nighttime makes me wonder what I said. The next time are the words I like to plan on. The last time was the only thing you said. Blue umbrella rests upon my shoulder. Hides the pain while the rain makes up my mind. Well, my feet are wet from thinking this thing over. And it's been so long since I felt the warm sunshine. Just give me one good reason, and I promise I won't ask you anymore.
Great song, Nigel. Great song. I'm going to do Man of Constant Sorrow, which I was trying to do the other day, Nigel, and I remember I couldn't find it, but I found it. And I took my standard book and I put it in alphabetical order, so I can find stuff a little easier now. It's amazing.
Nice, Charles. I like that version. Yeah. I like Slow Grass.
Yeah, that's not the Soggy Bottom Boys. That's really an old Dylan version.
Oh yeah.
Sounds like a Charles version to me.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Well, okay, maybe a little. Tim, do you have another one for us?
No, I think Amalah and Penelope might have another one for us, though. I hope so.
Okay, I think if Penelope's up for it, we might do, what's it called again? Winter's Come and Gone? Winter's Come and Gone.
Oh,
Lovely harmony. Woo-hoo! Beautiful.
It's great to hear those voices together. Graham is reaching for his guitar. This is a good setup. I don't have very much work to do here.
Okay, here's one. You'll know the tune. You might not know the words, you might not know the lyrics, but you'll know the tune. Very well-known tune, 16th century, 15th century, whatever. No one knows the origin of this, but it's pretty old. And now let all the company in friendly manner all agree, for we are here, welcome all. Jolly good cheer. I think my master and my dame, the which are founders of the same, to eat, to drink, now is no shame. God send us a merry new year. Come lads and lasses, everyone, Jack, Tom, Dick, Bess, Mary, Joe. Let's cut the meat unto the bone. Oh, welcome you, need not fear. And here's for good liquor, we shall not lack. It will wet my brains and strengthen my back. This jolly good cheer, it must go. God send us a merry new year. Come give us more liquor when I do call. I'll drink to each one in this hall. I hope so loud I must not cry, but unto the end of the year. Good fortune to my master send, and to my dame, which is our friend. God bless us all, and so I am. God send us a happy new year. Carol for New Year's Day. There you go.
That's very similar to What Child Is This as far as the chords go.
Greensleeves.
Of course it is. Of course it is. Yeah. Well, Child Is This is Greensleeves.
All right, my turn.
It's yours.
All right, I'm going to do an original song, which I actually tried to do months back on Music and More Off. It was a toast made at a Christmas party, and I really loved the toast. It was one of those times when people were getting reminiscent and nostalgic and maudlin and talking about past employees and staff members who had come and gone, who had passed, and Gareth Hill raised his glass and said to absent friends, and I loved it, and I stole it for the title of this song. So, to absent friends.
Sorely bereft
when he packed up and left, of a confidant cohort and a ball hockey net. In my 10-year-old mind, it was all very fine. I hadn't begun to keep score with it yet. And let the sound of the name bring a face back again, and spirit without end. I raise my glass to ghosts from my past, a toast to absent friends. Toast to absent friends. Now later in life, with my Swiss Army knife, on a road unraveled by a bottle of wine, we lay down by our packs with a song at our backs, and raised a tin cup to our passionate prime. Details of such, well, I wrote way too much in a traveler's journal with a bus rattled pen. But the best I recall never made the page at all, and I don't care if my mind is playing tricks once again. Let the sound of a name bring a face back again, and spirit without end. I raise my glass to ghosts from my past, a toast to absent friends, a toast to absent friends. Flying by as they make their way home at the end of the day. Though I'm drained of all will, I've still boxes to fill and a house full of memories to cart all away. Mum's recipe books and the slides that Dad took, all cornered in cotton like a cat in a cage. With the loss of one's own, not all's written in stone. Raise a toast to the tales that get taller with age. Let the sound of the name bring a face back again. Ghosts from my past, a toast to absent friends, a toast to absent friends. And let the sound of a name bring a face back again, and spirit without end. I raise my glass to ghosts from my past, a toast to absent friends, a toast to absent friends.
Great song.
Thank you.
Great song.
Thank you.
Awesome. Yeah.
Awesome.
And yeah, those are beautiful lyrics. Yeah. Like, and the tune of the chorus is really great too. Like, that may the sound of the name bring the face back again. That's such a great line.
Thank you.
It's tricky to get the balance right between guitar and mic if you just got one mic, but you're doing a good job.
Thank you. Well, thanks for your help too.
Yeah. I noticed that John Lyon, when he was on, he had a good sound, and he had a microphone too. And I was wondering, like, what's the ideal Zoom setup? Like, should you have a mixer?
John and I both have audio interfaces.
Yeah.
So I've got a microphone here that's a condenser mic.
Yeah.
And my guitar plugs in.
Oh, it plugs in where?
It plugs into the audio interface.
Oh, I see. Okay. The audio interface, is that a little gadget or something?
Bill?
Tim's got one. It gives you a lot more control, but unfortunately it gives you a lot more buttons to twirl.
Yeah.
So it can take you a while to get it sorted out. Anyway, I think it's back to Bill Meyer.
Oh.
You have to keep your eye on the order of things here, guys.
This is Willie Dixon, my blues guru. He wrote a lot of blues numbers that were done by lots of different people, including the Rolling Stones, and this one's called Hoochie Coochie Man, and it's in E. So if you got an A harp there.
You back, Bill.
Yes.
That'd be great.
Nigel Bell is up next.
Yeah, I thought I'd do just Wayfaring Stranger, I guess it's called.
That's a good one.
I am a poor There's a world of woe, and there's no sickness, no toil or danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. Gather around me, I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields rise before me, where God's redeemed their virgins keep. I'm going there.
Close to a nine, so if you can wait for 3 minutes, Amalah, we'll let you finish the session tonight. Or would you like to finish it? Okay, I'm gonna do a 12 bar blues as an instrumental in E. Thank you. I almost got away with that one.
Good one, good one.
Is that In the Mood?
That's In the Mood, yeah.
In the Mood.
And did you a little key change in there somewhere, didn't you?
Well, I did it to Eat It to A.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
But it doesn't really go well with a blues scale. It's kind of a...
No, it's a...
country swing or something.
Kind of a country... Yeah, well, I mean, I learned it before I realized that blues are mostly played in seventh chords. Mm-hmm. So it's all... So I'm using all major chords instead of the sevenths. So.
Yeah.
Oh, well, still learning, you know.
Whatever sounds good to you, man.
Di Skippin has come on. Do you want to play something for us, Di, or should we go to Amalah?
No, I'm just relaxing and enjoying you guys' music. Thank you very much.
It's great to have you here. It's nice to have a nice full gallery screen to put on my videos, you know.
Just say bye for now. Nice to see you all again.
Okay, well, it's great to have you, and we understand you're up late, and it's really good you can make time to come and see us. So
yeah, thanks. It's a little bit easier because this week's a bit more holiday-ish, so it's a little bit easier to like.
I'm gonna say goodnight to Charles, I think.
Okay, it's
been a pleasure. Thank you very much.
Well, it's great to have you here, Nigel. It's especially when I start doing some bluegrass and I need someone to do a little pushing, you know, so that's that really helps. And I should mention to everybody else, if you get into the Pacific Bluegrass Society, Di and Nigel and I show up there on Mondays quite often, so it's another place where you can do this sort of thing.
It's a small group.
It's a small group, yeah.